I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, indeed. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then, all debts will be paid in full.
I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Masha started screaming, Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that? I thought she was having some kind of seizure. And then I realized, trees, trees. Never saw one before. Thought they were monsters. Oh, Sammy, maybe we never should have come to this place.
During dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
I'm no sort of botanist, but I think Ryan has just killed Arcadia. The man put some...
Well, we are! okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
My trees! It wasn't you, was it? No. Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working on this time.
Don't shoot!
Somebody there?
You get fired in place!
God. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
Nobody invited you.
He is a poison! Kill him!
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasma business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
Rosa Gallica? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the pneumo. Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines.
Ryan
Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership is civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, we will not be the swamp.
Mr. Ryan!
Certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit. Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Jap. And now, here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam, that tub gene times the atom bomb, times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
Arcadia is a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market.
I'm a professional!
On my walk today, I had my first encounter with Parable. He, a lumbering palooka in a foul-smelling diving suit. She, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off. Green and morbid. rather unpleasant aspect of her demeanor, as if she were an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need for such creatures. Just wish they could make them more presentable. Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen.
so long! God damn it!
So resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry, I just need time to find the proper poison.